You hear the sounds of hammers and saws, but it's also the sound of freedom and independence. Across America, people are supporting Homes for Our Troops build specially adapted homes for our severely injured veterans. Now, it's your turn to help Marine Corporal Daniel Gasca, who was left a double amputee after an IED explosion in Iraq. You can volunteer your time, donate materials, or make a cash donation to this effort. To find out how you can help, visit homesforourtroops.org.